Vanilla ice stroke. What's happening, my friend?
Hey, Judy.
Judy on duty, high priestess of the ball and bat.
Hi, Randy. Hi, Jamal.
You want to come over?
I'll come by later, after practice.
Cool.
See ya.
Later, home plater.
That girl is hot.
Did the all-seeing eyes of the Jamalsters sense some certain love vibrations in the air?
Me and Judy? No way, man. We're just friends. Come on, let's walk.
Come here, Mason. I want to talk to you.
Follow me, Randy.
Jamal, what are you doing?
And cracking the beat for the Book of Brain Barbarians.
Are you crazy, Jamal? He could have creamed you.
Elementary Jamalics, my man. Physics and psychology. He's bigger, but I'm coming at him with full momentum. We collide. It's gonna hurt him a lot more than it hurts me.
See you, Jamal.
Later, Randy.
Randy, I'm glad you got here in time for me to say goodbye.
Hi, Dad. Get on the phone.
Here you go. Thanks. I'll be gone 3 or 4 days at max, okay? Here you go. Thank you.
Trip.
Thanks. Take care of Mom, okay? I'll call you later tonight. I love you, son. Airport, please.
Sweetheart, I'm sorry. I gotta work a little late. They want us to finish this ad campaign today, so I should be back by 7. There's some brown rice and veggies in the fridge. Just nuke them in the microwave if they get hungry. See you later, sweetheart.
Audio theater.
Thanks, Gunther. Recycle that, geekster.
Vallarta, Tiffany Ann, relaxing here on the fabulous Jet Set Playground. The Fajitas twins gave us a wonderful opportunity to enjoy
the scent of food miles away.
Miss Chihuahua, a nuclear physics major from Harvard. On the go, in the know, our Ivy League girls of the Bikini Network.
And in the next phase of this trial, we will aggressively money up
this young
math professor from
2 weeks.
Our sermon today, brothers and sisters, is a story of David and Goliath.
Hallelujah, Brother Milo.
Praise the Lord.
Cut it out, Mason!
What the?
A mutant or something.
Turkey dogs.
You sure no workmen come around here anymore?
Positive. My mom knows Miss Williams, the real estate lady.
Oh, I know her. She's weird.
Thank you.
haven't told anyone, have you?
What do I look like? A dweeb?
No.
Well, shouldn't we do what we came up here to do?
Sure.
Find the controls to give him more aerobatic capabilities.
You're funny, Randy.
What'd you do that for?
I don't know. I felt like it.
My plane! Street about 300 yards is the range limit for the radio signal. We almost lost control.
Yeah, we sure did. Anybody home?
Three men suspected of robbing a local convenience store are still at large tonight somewhere in the Southland. Though no one was injured in what is being described as a bungled robbery attempt, police warn that the three should be considered armed and dangerous.
Hallelujah, Brother Milo.
Praise the Lord.
Dad, you up all right?
Yeah.
Any messages?
Nope.
Randy, you are definitely the strong silent type. And if anyone ever tries to say you're not, just don't say anything. Your old mom's got some good news. The new ad campaign finally made it up to the creative director.
Did he like your drawings?
Loved them.
Way to go, Mom.
That's not all. They liked it so much they promoted me to associate art director.
What's that mean?
It means more money, Randy. It means you're never gonna have to fix that rattle trap bike of yours again because your father and I are buying you a new one this weekend. And that old Volkswagen out there, history. Maybe we'll buy a Porsche or something. No. A Jeep. Oh, that'll be your dad. No time. Hello? Hi, honey. Good news. Well, the new ad campaign finally made it up to the creative director.
Loved it.
No, liked it so much, they promoted me to associate art director.
Featuring the Southland's number one anchorman, Wally White.
Good evening. Witnesses at the scene of today's bungled robbery of a local convenience store describe the holdup as a comedy of errors, in which the robbers appeared confused and poorly organized. The suspects are still at large tonight and should be considered armed and dangerous.
Payback time, butthead. My zero.
Quiet. Your zero's history. Thanks for leaving your window open, Mason. You gotta learn not to be so trusting. Here's the deal. I want to borrow this baby for a couple days. Give me the remote control.
I don't have it.
Bull.
Really? My mom keeps him locked up.
Well, go get it, butthead.
I can't. My mom's in there.
Then bring it to school tomorrow.
I can't bring a model to school.
Hey, lame-o, I'm bringing the model. You're just bringing the control. And make sure the batteries are good, too.
Listen, Ben, it took me 4 months to build that plane. It's really delicate.
Ever seen plastic melt? I have. Makes a real stinky black smoke. It looks real great, you know? As the wings wrinkle up, and the nose melts down to a flaming puddle. Hey, I'll show you right now over in my yard.
Randy? Ben, what are you doing here?
Good evening, Mrs. Mason. Randy's being real nice, helping me with my homework.
That's my Randy. Well, I'll leave you two boys to it then.
Let me be there when you fly it. I'll teach you how.
Don't worry, man. I know what I'm doing.
Now, class, Jamal has been working on his project for quite some time now, and today he's going to be demonstrating some of the properties of inertia. So please welcome Jamal. Excuse me, the Jamalster.
Inertia.
What is it? What does it do? And what's in it for us?
We all know that objects in motion tend to remain in motion, and objects at rest tend to remain at rest. Now comes the latest development in the science of gemology, the inertia mobile. Now, Newton's first law of motion tells us that an object in motion tends to move in a... Now, the MC of relativity himself says that E equals MC squared.
Equal.
equal and opposite reaction. The Inertiamobile's carefully constructed system of springs allows us to use the principles of Newtonian mechanics in
Mr. Mason,
action.
What seems to be the problem?
E equals MC squared.
Mr. Mason, please return to your seat. Mason, need your attention.
The trio of would-be robbers who have eluded authorities since yesterday's bungled convenience store robbery. The suspects were last seen driving a stolen white minivan.
Randy, are you there? The school called. I understand you crashed a plane into Jamal's science project. Needless to say, I'm a little upset here. When I get home, young man, I'm going to confiscate every model in the house. It's time we establish some new rules.
Hi, you've reached the home of Brent, Marty, and Randy Mason. Leave a message at the tone.
Randy, are you home yet?
Call me at the office, right away.
Anyone who got expelled before.
Hey, what you doing?
My mom's threatening to confiscate every model in the house, so I'm taking him to the hideout until things cool down.
Why don't you just tell the truth?
I mean, it wasn't your fault, it was Ben's.
I know, but if I tell on him, he'll just make my life more miserable. And plus, it was sort of my fault. Just help me get him there, will ya?
Okay. But you know, you're just making it worse.
Thank you.
helped you get him here. I gotta go now.
Don't you want to come up?
I got a game tonight. Are you coming?
Yeah, I almost forgot. Judy, you're not mad at me, are you?
No, but I do think you're acting like a 5-year-old.
Where you going? This is a dead end here.
Shut up. I'm hungry. I thought we were stopping for donuts.
No donuts, Lewis. Cops hang out at donut stands.
Shut up. Wow, this is a real pretty house. Hey, 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 hey. Good doggy, good doggy. Good dog. Del, help! Give the candy bar. But it's mine! Do it, Lewis! The ladder, bad luck.
Okay, we can get in through here. Richie, break this window pane.
You know what, Dale? You're really starting to bug me. You are way too bossy.
Hey, well, what about the burglar alarm, huh, Dell?
Just shut up, will you, Lewis? I know about burglar alarms. I just gotta check out where the sensors are. Now do it, Richie!
Do it, Lewis!
Oh, okay. Get the ladder, Beanhead.
Well, looks like we're moving up in the world.
Don't touch anything until I check out the alarm.
Ooh, that looks good. Hey, it's glued down. Yo, Dell, everything's fake.
The whole joint's fake. Waterworks.
Hey, Richie, look out.
Yeah, bring it on in. I got it. Hey, Lewis, why don't you help yourself to some cake there, pal?
Ooh. No! It's fake, Richie!
Don't touch anything!
Ooh, I love this cooking island.
Come on, big guy, let's go.
Ooh, nice living room.
Hey, it's not bad.
No.
What?
There's alarm pads under this carpet.
Yeah.
We'll use the ladder for a bridge. And come through here. No, through here. All right, Richie, open the garage door and bring the van in.
You want me to close the door after?
Yeah, I want you to close the door after. Jesus, do I have to spell everything out for you guys?
You know, that wouldn't do much good anyway for Richie here, because he can't spell.
That's not true. I can't, too.
You cannot.
Shut up, Richie, and do it!
You know, this is the first time I'm ever building a bridge, Del. Although I have crossed a couple.
Shut up. No.
Hey, Del, why don't you shut that off?
I had a cellmate who installed these systems. Once it's on, you can't shut it off without a combination, okay?
Okay.
Give me the cigarettes.
Here you go. What are you doing?
You can feel the sensors under the carpet. I'm gonna mark the spots where it's safe to walk.
Ooh, this is fun. Careful, Del.
I know what I'm doing. It takes at least 30 pounds to set one of these babies off.
Ooh, nice bathroom, too.
Richie, do this. Richie, do that. Next time, I'm gonna get my own gang. No Delbert, no Lewis, just nobody.
This whole carpet is crisscrossed with sensors. Just step on the cigarette packs and we'll be cool. That's it. We're okay now.
You know, it's not so bad here. I think I'm just gonna stay.
Come on down, big guy. Just step on the packs. Trust me.
Okay. Oh, this is fun.
Whoa. Boy. Oh,
this is like a palace. Oh, man, no food. Oh, a cookbook.
Hey, Del, how long we got to hole up here?
I don't know. Till the cops give up on the roadblocks. 3-4 days, maybe.
3 or 4 days? You know, I wish I never met you, Del.
Hey, moron, the feeling's mutual. If you hadn't left the money at the comic book rack, we would have been rich by now.
It was a new issue of D-Man. I was just checking it out.
We were robbing the store. You could have stolen it.
Hey, don't yell at him. That's my cousin.
Shut up.
I'm hungry.
Eat a candy bar.
I ate them all.
All right, I'll go to the supermarket. It'll be good to get away from you boneheads for a minute. Give me some money.
Hey, can you get me some ice cream, that fudge ripple? Or get the new peanut butter crunch. I love that.
I'm walking. It'll melt.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, if I'm not back in an hour, you guys are on your own.
Hey, Del, you wouldn't ditch us, would you?
Just don't do anything stupid, okay?
Him?
Don't turn on any lights. Don't look out the windows. I'll be back.
What if someone finds us?
Take them hostage.
I can't believe you hooked us up with that sleazeball. Easy, Lewis. Hey, easy. Tiptoe, my friend. Tiptoe!
I'm gonna own a house like this someday.
In your dreams, homeboy. I'm gonna take a shower, Louis.
Louis' house. House of Louis. Casa de Louis.
Hi, Mr. Gorman. Mrs. Williams here, Milton Craft Realty. You're canceling the appointment. Well, what seems to be the problem? Not even the model home. I could show you through that and see how cheery and comfy it. Well, all right. Maybe next time. Bye. Damn it. Hi, Karen, how's the office? Do I have any more appointments? Good. Listen, Karen, another client canceled on Valley View. Check for vandalism. That's what West Tech is for. Listen, I'll see you at the office. You won't see Eva McKinley Williams around here again for a long, long time.
Richie Marinelli. She wore a tight skirt. Ooh-wee-ooh-wee-ooh-wee, a blonde-haired booty. Ooh-wee-ooh-wee-ooh-wee, I love her, Louie. Ooh-wee-ooh-wee-ooh-wee-ooh. Thank you. Towels are glued to the towel racks. What are you doing, yodeling in your sleep? Oh! Look out! Attack! What is this, your idea of a joke?
No, you were right the first time. That's attack.
Hey, I'm home! Give me my gun.
Say please.
Give me my gun!
Here you go.
Oh, boy, food. Oh, chiffon.
Paper plates? Ooh, that's class, Del. Styrofoam? That's not recyclable.
Well, we're not gonna eat it.
Hey, Del, what'd you buy the bike for?
I didn't buy the bike, stud. I found it outside. There must be a kid around here.
Well, you don't think the kid saw us?
How am I supposed to know?
Hey, Del, mellow out. Would you look at this thing? It's a piece of junk. Don't worry, somebody dumped it.
Yeah, well, let's just everybody keep an eye out. You see somebody, let's grab it.
Flame-kissed sirloin by Chef Louis, the specialty of the house.
Hey, Lois, you want some of this gourmet blend French apricot mocha stuff?
No, just hot cocoa for me, please, Rich.
You got it. This one's for Del.
Richie, you kill me.
Continues in the Southland. You're listening to Radio 980.
Din-din's ready.
Let's go, Del. The food's getting cold in there.
Quiet!
Our top story this hour. The three bumbling robbers who left the cash behind remain at large this evening despite roadblocks throughout the city. Police have identified one of the suspects as Delbert McCoy of Pacoima.
Delbert? your real name's Delbert?
Shut up!
Man, I feel sorry for you. Here I've been thinking the whole time that you was named after Del Shannon, the rock and roll star, but no, you what?
My name's Del. It's Del. Don't ever call me Bert.
Hey, lighten up and lay off the shirt.
Hey, come on, you two. Can't we just have a nice dinner for once?
Sorry, Lewis.
Thank you, Richie.
Hey, Del. No hard feelings, all right? I apologize, okay?
Yeah, okay. All right, you guys go on in. I'll be in there in a minute.
Right, you got it, Del.
Del!
Burglar. What a stupid name.
Yeah, me too.
Well, I'm not waiting for him. I'm eating right now. I can't wait. All
right.
Oh, Blinkies.
Hey, what's the deal here?
Oh, hey, fart face!
What are you calling fart face? You swiped my steak or what?
You hit me in the head with the freaking beans.
I did not.
You did too.
I did not.
You got bean juice all over my shirt.
I did not.
You did too. You could have cracked my head open, Lois.
I'm sorry, I swear I didn't.
I got you, Lois. I got you, Lois.
What are you bozos doing?
It's not me, Del. It's him.
It's his fault.
It is not.
It is too.
It is not.
What's the problem?
My steak, it disappeared, Del.
Get over there.
It was right there on my plate.
You ate that steak, didn't you, Lewis?
No.
Hey, don't you lie to me. You got a big piece of meat stuck in your tooth there.
Well, I just had one bite just to see if it was done.
Yeah, right.
Well, what about the beans then, huh, Richie?
This freak beaned me with them.
I did not.
I did too.
Did not.
Did too.
We ain't gonna get any of mine.
Mine neither.
We'll just stand there. Clean up this mess.
The home of Brent, Marty, and Randy Mason. Leave a message at the tone.
Randy, I'm at the game. Where are you?
Randy? Thursday night, you're at the Jays game.
Randy, are you there? The school called. Randy, are you home yet? Randy, you home yet, honey? Listen, I was a little angry.
Hi, gang, me here.
Sorry, honey.
Randy, I'm at the game. Where are you?
Randy?
Jim, Wendy, Judy, or Heather, speak now.
Hi, you guys, it's Marty. Listen, I'm kind of worried about Randy. Call me as soon as you get home, would you please? Thanks.
Myself. Why don't you mind your own business?
Yeah, well, somebody might hear you.
Oh, yeah, right. Hey.
Oh, look at this. Look at this. This is so beautiful. I want to have some place like this.
Eh, too much fresh air gives me a headache.
Place like this makes a man feel like he's king of his castle.
See that kickboxing match you had tonight? Good match, Del. It's a good match. It's a good sport. You should get into it. I got some friends. Kickbox. I'm a kickboxer. I'd like to do it someday.
He's a great kid. I mean, was I too hard on him? Do I seem like a terrible mother?
Try to stay calm, Mrs. Mason. We'll find him. Sometimes pressures build up and kids just have to express it somehow.
Pressures? What pressures? What do you mean, pressures?
Well, with his father gone.
He's not gone. He's working.
And the trouble at school?
That's just not like him at all.
Best thing for you to do is stay here. By the phone. We'll keep in touch.
Okay. Thank you, officers.
Is everything all right, Marty?
Well, actually, Ben, have you seen Randy lately?
Not since he crashed his plane into Jamal's inertia mobile and got expelled, Mrs. Mason. You lying to her? You better be telling the truth.
It's the truth, Ma.
I threatened to take his models away. I was so mad. Do you think I was too hard on him?
If my Ben had done what your boy did, I'd have whooped him upside the head. If he knows anything, I'll get it out of him, Marty.
All right, butthead, what's going on?
Never seen a Little League game go so many extra innings.
I'm exhausted.
Come on, gang, let's go. No post-game pizza tonight. Come on.
Come on, you guys, you gotta help me.
You wake up, it's your turn to watch.
Oh man, I was dreaming about. Now I can't remember.
Just leave the kitchen till morning.
Excellent idea.
I just want to go to bed.
He's stopping. What do we do? What's he doing?
Looks like he's radioing somebody.
Oh, man. Oh, man.
Richie!
Oh, he's eating a donut.
You know, a donut sounds good now.
Shut up.
Guys, it's Marty. Listen, I'm kind of worried about Randy. Call me as soon as you get home, would you please?
Hello?
Marty?
Judy! Is Randy with you?
No. What's wrong?
Where did you see him last?
At school.
Judy, where else might he be? Sweetheart, this is serious. He could be hurt or God knows what. Oh my gosh, there's the police. Judy, hang on a minute. Did you find him?
Not yet, ma'am. Any word here?
I've got his friend Judy on the phone. Judy? Judy? She hung up.
Someone's coming!
Don't you ever yell at me like that when I'm peeing!
Yeah, but someone's coming, Del!
Look, she's coming this way. What if she finds us?
We're not gonna hurt you.
I'm warning you. I'm the number one home run hitter 3 years in a row. Hey, you're those guys the police are looking for.
No. We're just carpenters doing some finishing work.
After us.
No, we're busted big time. Let's get out of here.
Hey, man, that's not the army. That's a toy model.
Kid. Let's go, Lois, let's go! Open the garage!
I know! Uh-oh, Richie, something's wrong!
Oh, for crud's sakes!
Come on, kid, let's go.
Open up, kid! Open up, kid! Open up!
I'm gonna get you.
Hey, get the van out here.
It's not our fault, Del. The door got stuck.
I'm coming, kid.
Here I am.
The attic in the back hall. Bust it open and grab that kid.
No!
Right, though. Hey, what do we need all those kids for anyway?
To get through the roadblocks, you idiot! For bargaining chips!
You know, I got bargain chips at the discount supermarket once. They weren't near as good as Lay's. You know, they say it's a bargain, but it really isn't.
Shut up! Do it!
Come on.
I'm a nice guy.
Come on, kid. Don't make me work so hard.
Pretty smart to get away from Louie, kid.
Ah, Richie!
Hey, come out with your hands up, kid. We got you surrounded.
Randy, get away.
Richie, get the ladder. Get him down from there.
What are you, crazy after what happened to you? Do it yourself.
Look at... I'm the leader of the gang now. You do what I tell you.
Hey.
Excuse me for saying so, but you have bad taste in partners.
Come on, kid. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here.
Let me go.
Hey, don't do that to Del. Don't hit Del. He's a nice guy. Gee, Del, you okay?
Yeah, fine!
Hey, break it up, you two! Hey! Get off of me,
dog, you...
Little girl, give me the gun now, honey. Come on.
I was also the number one pitcher 3 years in a row.
That's it. I've had enough to hear with you kids. Folks,
$110 a month we pay for your service, and I'm the first to arrive on the scene. What is your badge number, sir?
Everyone just calm down, please. I'll take over here, sir.
Okay, now what's going on here, folks?
Pluto!
Bad boy, I've been looking all over for you. Where have you been? Shame on you running away from mommy like that.
Son, we've got two suspects here. Do you know anything? Anything at all about the third?
Lewis!
I give up! I'm sorry!
Right there, sir! Get in the car!
Sorry!
Come on!
Sorry.
Get your hands up! Put them over your head! Come on! Keep moving! Right straight over to the car! Come on! You're gonna get in the car! Alright, get on the car!
There goes our secret hideout.
Yeah.
That's okay. We'll find a new one.
Thank you.